Tricky pot coming up.
Great opening row. One.
This should be pretty straightforward. That's a great stroke. We'll be unlucky if he's not on anything here.
Eight.
Pace is critical here. Nicely onto the black.
Nine. Sixteen. Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket. 17. He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. 18. Great shot.
Really impressive cueing.
23.
Well, he's a little fortunate there, not what he was intending.
Alexander Ursenbacher, 24. Nicely done. One. He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket.
That's a really good split, and this is a real opportunity.
Seven.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
Eight. Fourteen. Fifteen. 22.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Well, an excellent pot.
Wonderful shot.
23.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Excellent shot.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
26.
This is no gimme.
He's played that very well with the wrist.
27.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on. Another great long pot.
32.
Well, he lost control of the cue ball there. Careless.
Foul. Alexander Ursenbacher, 32. Hossein Vafaei, 4.
Fabulous pot.
One.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. What a top pot that was.
Seven.
Nicely onto the colour.
Eight.
Played it well.
Eleven.
Position looks good for a colour.
12.
Really well played.
19. 20.
Loose shot.
27. Hossein Vafaei, 27.
He's taking on the long red to the corner pocket. That's a tremendous pot.
One.
Just the pink required now. That was the risk.
Foul. Alexander Ursenbacher, 1. Hossein Vafaei, 6.
Beautiful pot.
2.
This really is a great opportunity.
Five. 9.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here. That's a great pot.
14.
This for the frame.
27. And the frame, Hossein Vafaei.
That is the frame.
Thank you, the fourth frame. Hossein Vafaei to break. One. Eight.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Nicely done.
Excellent cueing.
Nine. 16.
That could be better.
17.
Yep, nicely done.
Hossein Vafaei, 17.
He wants to keep this cue ball safe, but no guarantees. hasn't really worked out at all.
Foul and a miss. Hossein Vafaei, 6.
He'll be aware how important pace is for this shot. That's a really good escape and a great result. He's playing the safety and aiming to get the cue ball tight against the cushion.
This isn't easy.
One.
This requires good cueing.
Stroked in beautifully.
Six. Seven.
Yeah, played it well.
14.
That's not the best split.
15.
He's going for it. What a beautiful pot that is.
20.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. Beautiful.
Twenty-one. Twenty-eight. Twenty-nine.
No real problem here.
36. 37.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. One or two mistakes starting to creep into his game. He needs to regain his focus here.
Alexander Ursenbacher, 37. One.
Needs to take this chance.
Eight. Nine. Sixteen. Seventeen.
Very well played.
24. 25.
He'll be fuming about that.
32.
Strange shot. Loss of focus, perhaps?
Foul and a miss. Hossein Vafaei, 32. Alexander Ursenbacher, 4.
Well, let's see what he chooses to do here.
Well, he's asked for the retake. Bonus points, and that could be costly.
Foul and a miss. Alexander Ursenbacher, 4.
He really won't want to miss this, and there's no reason he should.
I have to warn you, if you fail to hit a ball on this stroke, the frame will be awarded to your opponent. Touching ball.
Great shot.
He's played that very well. He'll be trying to reduce any risk with this shot. Well, he's left half a chance.
He's looking at the pot into the left centre. No issues there.
One.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner?
Well, not the shot he was aiming for there.
Six. Alexander Ursenbacher, 6.
That's an excellent shot and a challenging snooker.
I think he's looking at the lowest risk escape here.
Not the best shot, although it was a very testing position he found himself in.
Foul and a miss. Alexander Ursenbacher, 4.
Well, the ball's in his court, so to speak. Let's see what he decides to do here.
Pace is key, and he certainly doesn't want to overhit this.
He's avoided the foul, but he's left a pot on.
One.
He's lost position here.
8.
That's beautifully judged.
Alexander Ursenbacher, 8.
That was a really tough shot, and it hasn't worked out all that well. Lots of power on this shot.
Two. Five. Nine.
Just the blue required.
Nicely done.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
14.
He's playing for the right corner here.
20. And the frame, Alexander Ursenbacher.
And that is the frame.
Thank you to fifth frame, Alexander Ursenbacher, to break.